Jacob Aelbach here to buy his broadcast booth for the Capital One Bank Image Report. Number 8 did it again in the second period. He had a goal in the first, and he had another one in the second. A beautiful goal going coast to coast, skating around the Biohazard's players. And that's where we stand. 2-0 Misfits. Biohazard's need to regroup, and mount a comeback. Where are they going to get the offense from? We'll see if those questions are answered in the final period of play. Right back after this.